On Christmas Eve in 2021, NASA's InSight lander received a gift of sorts, a new discovery. InSight recorded a significant Mars quake. That's what we call quakes on Mars.
Created the largest fresh impact crater we have observed in 16 years of MRO mission.
First in a test in the United States New Mexico desert, then 5,000 miles away at Hiroshima, and then again at Nagasaki.
Asteroids are found throughout the solar system, and they play a really important role in planetary surface processes. So these observations are going to help contribute to that knowledge. That water, that ice could be converted into water, oxygen, or hydrogen. That could be really useful.
We want to study impacts with InSight because they can tell us not just about the craters themselves and the cratering process, but also about the interior and the atmosphere of Mars.